Paramjyoti Bhagavati Navaratri Homa, conducted at Satyalok from October 3rd to October 11th, 2024. In the auspicious month of Puratasi, in the Indian calendar, the Divine Universal Mother incarnates as Sri Navadurga to protect and rule over this world. Sri Paramjyoti Navaratri Homa at Satyalok is a sacred ritual performed to harness the divine grace of the primordial feminine energy Adi Parashakti into our lives. This Homa annihilates all kinds of difficulties, sorrows, dangers and problems from enemies and infertility, thereby bestowing all auspiciousness and boons. This sacred Homa is performed in an auspicious time, thereby filling our homes with the divine grace and blessings of Sri Amma. The chanting of powerful sacred mantras will purify our homes. Divine mystical experiences and the immense love of Sri Amma are bestowed in this Homa. Our heartfelt desires are submitted to the lotus feet of Sri Amma directly in this Homa. This Homa takes place from October 15th to October 23rd, 2023. Shri Swarna Kavacha Durga Devi Homa to ward off evil powers. Shri Bala Tripura Sundari Devi Homa to remove obstacles and bring success. Shri Gayatri Devi Homa for good health and to heal from long-term ailments. Shri Annapurneshwari Devi Homa, abundance in agriculture. Lalita Tripura Sundari Devi Homa, get desired life partner and for progeny. Shri Saraswati Devi Homa, for good intelligence, decision making and spiritual wisdom. Shri Mahalakshmi Devi Homa, for protection of wealth and to be debt free. Shri Mahishasura Mardini Devi Homa, to relieve from all doshas and liberate from karma. Shri Raja Rajeshwari Devi Homa, for growth in life and prosperity. The Homas are conducted virtually from Satyalok.